3, 2, 1, go! Wow, what a start! This is just what I wanted to see! 3 laps to go! So you'll watch it later, huh? You're the greatest!
Seriously, you press the button once and it goes two. Almost stacked it then, but we survived. Ah, AAA is good. AAA is optimal. Do you see what I mean about, like, we had a completely bonkless first half of this run. Both of the short tracks were completely bonkless. And now I'm in TT long. Yeah, I love that meme. I need to look at when I can catch a bus tomorrow. I believe I have a train at 12 or something. But Sunday buses are a bit awkward. At the best of times.
Yeah, it's a new record.
I'm hoping I don't run into any fucking issues, like, where... To be fair, like... The worst case scenario is that my bus is at 12, but I have to take a... My train is at 12, but I have to take a bus that gets me into town by, like, 10 a.m. or something, because that's the earliest possible time, because of Sunday buses. Sunday bus schedule is shit. Oh, is there strikes? Don't know if you've noticed, but I've got the perfect ending the drift twice now, but I've bonked both times straight afterwards. But it's still giving me really good lap times because I've been managing that. Don't stop that. How dare you? Wait, that was two different sentences. It was, don't, full stop, stop that. It wasn't, don't stop that. That is 3 for 3, perfectly ending that drift.
Yeah, it's a new record. Great job.
Yeah, whatever I'm doing is working. It's gonna have to be all instinct, because I really couldn't tell you what I was doing differently.
You must be one genius of a driver. You've gotta teach me.
but whatever it is, it's working. That is leagues ahead of the previous fastest lap I've ever done on the extra course. You know what, I'll take a bunk. At this point, I'll take a bunk. Two out of three is not bad. Oh. Huge PB, and it's just enough. It's like, what is that? 0.17 of a second, just enough to not be last on the leaderboard. That's it, that's the one.